hostages, got rid of them without ever calling the police, so RCMP